The Iowa Energy hosting the Rio Grande Valley Vipers Tuesday night at the Wells Fargo Arena in Des Moines. Iowa had big performances out of their big three, starting with Kalen Lucas. The former Spartan point guard was 9 of 19 from the field, 2 of 4 from beyond the arc. He finished with 22 points and 4 assists. Damian Wilkins, their power forward, 11 of 27 from the field, 3 of 9 from beyond the arc. Wilkins finishes with 29 and 7. And the other member, Deontay Garrett, 23.7 assists, 10 of 24 from the field, 2 of 5 from beyond the arc for the former Cyclone from Iowa State. But it was Rio Grande Valley's night, starting with Akeem Richmond, 7 of 15 from the field, 6 of 13 from downtown off the bench, 22 points and 4 rebounds for Akeem Richmond. Akeel Mitchell, 7 of 11 from the field. He had a double-double with 14 points and 13 rebounds. And the big man assigned from Houston, Clint Capella, in just 20 minutes of play, finished with 10 points and 8 rebounds. It was the Iowa Energy falling to the Rio Grande Valley Vipers. Vipers moved to 6-9 and win it 120-117.